Hey, thanks for being here, Zach Rowden. Lori and Wyatt are on their way in, but really want to thank all of you for coming in to support this work and these new sounds and these actions coming out of Richmond. You know, it's actually really difficult to create a sustainable model for these types of spaces to continue. So we always want to be thanking our friends at Shockoe Atelier who've given us this. And Brigitte. We really love all you people and we're really excited to hear Zach performing new compositions by Henry Baird. Anyway, it's great to have Zach back. He's a phenomenal player and he has some merch in the back after the show that you can definitely go and pick up. A number of tapes, and I think a DVD.
It's just a cassette in case it looks like a DVD.
Okay. But all that money goes to the artists, and it keeps people moving and on tour, and for us to be able to keep bringing these talents back in. So give me your attention, and thank you so much, sir, for being here.
Thanks, everybody. I have a project with Henry, the composer of this piece, and when we met, I was begging him to write me a solo bass piece in 3 years, and I finally got it for my birthday in October. We recorded it, and on this tour, I've been playing it in different places, and also doing tape sets and stuff, so it's great. This is the last show of my tour, so I'm sticking around tomorrow to see a good show. So yeah, it's a real treat to play your collaborator's music. It's like just a different zone, and he's not here, so I'm like, how's it going? We'll find out. So anyway, thank you.
Pick up sax tapes out back or in the back, and keep supporting these things. You know, like artists like Zach are really fueling our society with new sounds and new ways of thinking about art and aesthetics and the way that we should be congregating in these type of compositions that are being put forth by Henry. Reinforce those ideals. So continue to support this work, continue helping us support these artists, and we'll do everything we can to make this series continue. Thank you to Shockoe Atelier, thank you to Anthony, Pierre, and Brigitte Lepesco for letting us do this work, and yeah, thank you to all of you. And this videographer. Yeah. Our next show is March 28th. It's Steve Vitiello, Molly Bird, and Jason Alexander. Fibonacci is opening up for them. You're gonna wanna catch that. That's a great show. And then April, we have some great shows as well. If you want to like find out what we're up to, you can go to littledumbo.org or follow some social media stuff. What's the social media? I don't really know.
It's on Facebook.
And Instagram. Sweet. All right. Thank you, everybody. Zach Rowden.
Yeah.
Corey Peterson.
Thank you.